everyone, welcome to my channel. In this video, I will be giving you guys my WWE Hell in a Cell predictions 2018. As always, feel free to comment down your predictions. I would love to hear from you guys. But let's get right into these predictions. On the kickoff, we have the SmackDown Tag Title Match, The New Day versus Rusev and Aiden English. And I think Rusev and Aiden English are going to win this one. Next, we have Daniel and Brie versus The Miz and Maryse. And I think Miz and Maryse are going to win this one as well. Next, we have the SmackDown Women's Title Match, Charlotte versus Becky. I think Becky's going to win. I mean, it's kind of like about time she won again, but like, you know, that's just my take on it. Next, we have the Raw Women's Title Match, Ronda versus Alexa. And I think Ronda's going to win, and I don't think Ronda's going to lose like anytime soon. So that's why I'm saying Ronda. Next, we have the Raw tag title match. We have Dolph and Drew going up against Seth and Dean, and I think that Dolph and Drew are going to win, but I think they're going to win by like cheating or like some sort of something, but something involving like cheating, like, you know. Next we have Jeff Hardy going up against Randy Orton inside Hell in a Cell, and I think that, okay, this is like one big bold predictions, but like that's what these predictions are all about. So I think Jeff Hardy is going to jump or like do something so incredibly crazy, and then when, as he's landing, like Randy Orton's gonna catch him in an RKO, and it's gonna be like the wildest, greatest RKO of all time. And I think Randy's going to win, especially with like a wild RKO like that, you know. It's stuff like that that gets you to win, okay? Next up, we have the WWE Championship match, AJ Styles going up against Samoa Joe. And again, for another big bold prediction, I think that if AJ Styles' wife is in the audience, okay, Samoa Joe is going to go up to her and he's going to start talking all this smack, blah, 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 and then she's going to end up smacking him, and that's going to lead them in, that's going to lead the match into a disqualification match, which means AJ still retains the title, but Joe wins the matchup. But then that's going to continue on and like whatnot. I feel like it's either going to end off in like a disqualification or a count out. So like either way, I think Samoa Joe's going to win, but I don't think he's going to get the title, but I hope he does. But I don't think so. I feel like this feud is going to be a lot longer than most feuds, you know? Next we have, for the Universal title, Roman Reigns going up against Braun Strowman inside Hell in a Cell with special guest referee Mick Foley. I think that Braun is going to win this one. And I know that's just such a big, bold prediction, but I think Braun's going to win. And I think, okay, I feel like this. I feel like Mick Foley might try to screw over Braun in like some kind of way, or he literally can just be there, because you know what's like special guest referees, like I feel like they always try to play one person, so I feel like he could be playing Braun or something, or maybe Roman, like nobody knows, okay? But like that's the thing, so I think Braun for that one, but Mick Foley could try to, you know, play favorites or something and like get someone something and, you know, all that stuff. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you guys enjoyed, like, or, you know, don't like my predictions. Like, that's the point. Like, we're not all gonna agree on everything. So leave your predictions down below, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!